been working here for about 33 years, and this is the first time that we actually voting to go on strike.
We cannot get decent working people if we don't have a decent wage. I'm tired of working overtime just so that I can make my rent, make my bills.
You can't live in the Bay Area on the kind of money they're offering.
The cost of living here is ridiculous, so
we deserve better.
3% is insulting. 3% does not get the rent paid.
The money is there. Dignity has the money.